feeling. Everyone knows what it's like to try to guide a ball over the net when you don't really feel like hitting.
Lundgren hasn't lost many of those points when he gets into the net like this. He's got control. And Lendl goes right down the line again. Tremendous concentration on a big point. If he misses that, he's down 3-1. Moving closer and closer to that mark of 7.
Now he will now have the match on his racket. Even if he loses this point, he'll have 2 serves. Lazarus said, "We better pull it out now because he is facing 3 match points."
Hey, Lindell's got a lot in his player notebook to write about his opponent after this match. An awful lot to be said about Peter Lundgren, 49 in the world, and moving up quickly.
Attention, you can cut. The crowd is a little noisy now. Watch just before he serves. It's deathly silent. Second match point to Peter Lundgren, the biggest opportunity in his career.
And Lendl made a fantastic recovery off that first serve.
Lendl gave a Lundgren arm in the air, not with the same kind of emotion as Lundgren. That's why he did it.
Having saved two match points, Lendl now serves. And can he get the first ball in? Third match point for Peter Lundgren.
Not have a better tennis match than we're seeing.
I'm getting too old for this stuff. I really am.
Shot. He takes the second ball after missing 3 points on match balls, and he knocks the heck out of it for a winner. Watch his second serve. Lendl put nothing on it, but look at that shot. And once again, Lundgren can serve and win the match on his serve.
Fourth match point for Lundgren.